When I first got married, I quickly realized that I hadn't only married my wife, I had been married into her entire family, and her family was different than mine in some key ways. One of the earliest differences we discovered had to do with cousins. You see, my dad was an only child, and my mom only had one sister who didn't have kids, so I had absolutely no cousins in my life. My entire definition of family really centered around my parents and my siblings. My wife, on the other hand, had a huge extended family with oodles of aunts and uncles and cousins. Early on in our marriage, I have to admit that I really struggled with even understanding the concept of cousins. I remember asking my wife, like, I get that your cousins are technically related to you, but do you actually, like, you know, love them? And she said, of course. And I asked, why? It was a great moment for me as my picture of what it meant to love people as family was expanding. In today's session, Jesus wants to do that for all of us. He wants to expand our understanding of what family really means. Now, he absolutely wants us to love our actual children and parents and siblings and cousins, but he wants to challenge us to go beyond those definitions. In particular, Jesus wants us to see other followers of Jesus as our truest family. Though it did take me a while to understand cousins, I'm glad to say I grew up completely understanding God's family. My parents were missionaries, and we traveled around in Europe when I was a young kid, meeting Christians from many different countries who spoke lots of different languages from many different cultures. And it was a consistent joy to see how connected we were to those other Christians, even though we came from such different backgrounds. I think we have an opportunity to experience that kind of view of God's family in a really unique way here in the South Bay. So today, as we close up our next level groups, we're going to be talking about how we can experience that beauty and diversity of God's family right here in our communities.